Human compassion has its limits. Studies have shown that the human mind is not very good at empathizing with millions or billions of individuals. Some people call it compassion fatigue. As the number of people suffering and challenges increases, our empathy and our willingness to help decreases. Compassion fatigue, however, is not in our Lord's nature. Deuteronomy chapter 4 verse 31 says, "For the Lord your God is a merciful God. He will not leave you or destroy you or forget the covenant with your fathers that he swore to them." You know, just before God was to finally bring his people into the promised land, Moses reminded the Israelites of the Lord's compassions, which never ever fail, for they are new every morning. Just like the manna that they gathered day by day. For 40 years, God has fed, kept, protected, and even sustained them. Even when they had been unbelieving, even when they had grumbled, and though they had been unfaithful time and time again, God remained merciful. You know, we too can often fickle, stumble, and even fall. But God will never break his promises. He is loving. He cares. He keeps. He listens. He understands even when no one else does. And he stays. All because he is compassionate. So no matter where we are in life and what we are experiencing, in him, we can find a heart that is overflowing with love and care. And when we have received God's loving compassion, we just can't help but want to extend it to others as well. So let us be compassionate today, because that is what Jesus would do. Have a great day.